What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the graveyard. Playing some more Plague Tale. Rick.
It's attended.
Did he?
What's going on? I feel dizzy. Nothing. Go back to sleep. These people. It's too late. Keep going.
Who is that?
Try to sleep, Hugo. Do that for me.
Please. I...
Don't look. Keep your eyes closed.
Amicia, what happened?
It's... the rats. They attacked.
No. No.
We're leaving, Hugo. I'm sorry.
It's like my nightmare. It's because of me.
Calm down, please.
No. It's my fault.
No. Dreams are dreams, all right? I'll give you something on the boat. It will calm you down.
No. I wanted to stop for real.
I'm sorry.
I wanted to stop Amicia.
It will. In Marseille, they'll help you.
It's not true. You keep saying that, but you're lying, lying.
Hugo, please calm down. You have the right to be sad and angry, but I won't let you down. You know it.
We'll find a way. We will.
Are you all right? I thought you were...
We're all unharmed, Lucas.
Come aboard, quick!
It's only us. Magister Vaudin.
I see. Let's not waste time then.
I heard the same thing happened in Guienne.
The rats. The bite that poisons your blood.
It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait.
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Try and make them go away. Try to undo it.
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it!
Mother wants you to-
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens. I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die.
what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo.
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he could teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes!
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Vondar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.
Look, there's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
Oh, shit! You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow up!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
Dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrate.
Let's try through here.
It's quiet.
Oh, what the hell?
Don't panic. It's just a stag bellowing, I think.
Oh, Lord, I forgot they existed.
Mating season must have started already.
It's like nothing has changed for them.
Nature won't change its ways. The chaos we face is part of it, somehow.
Except they are courting while we are trying not to die.
True.
Let's go back.
After you.
A passage, here. Follow me. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. We must take you. What's that? No, no, no!
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here!
Safe, I think.
That was really close.
Are you all right?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. That bale of hay looks like it would burn well. Come on, run! That's a first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try.
It won't hold. There must be a counterweight. I can deal with the crane while you handle the sling.
All right. I'll cross.
Good luck.
Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed. It's working! The hay's moving!
Yes! This could allow us to cross! You saw that hole? What they're capable of now?
They've torn down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Hay won't be enough!
Try to move that hay bale towards me. I'll be able to light it.
It's coming! All this mess just to get to Marseille!
It could still be worth it.
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore.
Yes, I can understand why he'd feel that way.
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Fine. To let go.
Now, I'm going. Come on, move it. No, no, Lucas, what do I do?
Catch this. Strike the ground with it.
Hi.
Go to those stairs.
Ah! What is this?
Hurry! It won't last long!
Back! Get back! They don't like it! What was that?
Pyrite! A mineral! I just grabbed some on the way!
Well, it saved my life! Thank you!
I expected sparks, but not this!
I'll need more!
Keep an eye out for it!
Alright! My turn to get you across! Seems to go all the way around. Hang on, Lucas!
Oh, no.
Take your time! As long as they don't climb up here.
Moves that hay bale. It might be useful.
Thank you.
All right, turn the crank, light the hay on fire, and run like hell. You can do this.
See anything that can get me to you?
This'll do nicely.
Yes! Nice throw!
Nice catch!
All right, my turn.
Goddamn,
goodness.
You can make it! Just keep running!
Yes! They're just rats, huh? I know rats. Yes! So what am I waiting for? Go! Go! Yeah!
Run! Don't think!
Not thinking! Ah!
Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run!
All right.
Stay warm! We have here. We did it.
Fine.
I like your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. Helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
This should make things a bit easier.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vaughan.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vaughan.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Come on! I always make it back!
I told him as much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
It controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon! There must be something jamming the chain!
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. Lucas, can you handle it?
Naturally.
Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there. There's a hole in the planks here. It's on a slope, it won't hold. Lucas, I need your help.
Very well. I think that cart is in the way. Be careful.
It's done! Give it a try!
You did it! I'm getting the ferry to you!
Yes, please!
Come back!
On my way!
It must have been horrible!
Yes!
All right. Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
You can stop now.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine. All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! There has to be something here.
Be careful!
Stay safe! Yes, yes. care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. Lord, how do I cross that thing? Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother! Is Lucas still not with you?
No! We've lost sight of him!
How? What is he doing? I should be able to get back now. You can do this. It's just another thorn in your side. What do you have for us?
Lucas!
Have to climb again. That cart was the perfect size. Come here. I need you.
Lucas!
Thank you.
Lucas!
That loading platform. I could move the cart on it. Should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph. Discreetly.
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right. Let me go. Let me go.
How do you like that? Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it.
Thanks. That will do. I can almost see a way through.
Frozen, but thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who's this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Try that. This is bad!
What's going on?
Over the river and start over!
What did you do?
I just defended myself! Burn! Burn, goddammit!
too long! Yes!
Come here!
Yes! Enough, Mother! Slow down. Take care of him.
Ha!
See what happens.
Who do you think you are?
Oh, shut your mouth with your own guts.
I'll kill all of them, Ardo. I'll finish what I start.
Can't slow down. Take care of him. That's all of them. Now, yes, free the boat. Cut those ropes.
I got it, Prosper.
Stop shaking! Don't let him get to you! Oh, go back! You could still do this! The boat! Yes!
Ha, enjoying the view!
No! No! Go to hell! Stop shaking! Don't let him get to you! Go back! You could still do this! The boat! Yes!
Ha, enjoying the view!
No! No! Go to hell!
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die!
Ah!
That's it! Bury yourself! It's just like you! I'll catch you anyway!
You're safe. For now. Breathe! Need to get to that boat before him. Move down quick. Don't let him. Do something now!
Here you are!
No!
There!
Quick, run! Need to get to that boat before him. Move down quick. Don't let him. Do so now! No!
There!
Quick, run! I'm too far.
are we? No, if you touch them, I... Hugo, Lucas, faster!
Get her!
Stop right there!
Oh, so we're done playing?
I'll give you a game.
Alicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that.
You go!
Look at that! Reinforcements!
Go out to sea. Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
All right, everybody. That's going to be it for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Catch you in the next.